ancient prophecy warns that where Hokuto appears, chaos follows. Now it was Kenshiro who bore this cruel fate. Shoulders heavy with his burden, he left Rin's village behind. Together with his newfound ally, Bat, he wandered through the endless wasteland. Who was Kenshiro? What was he fighting for? All that was known was the fearsome power of his fists. His ability to devastate the human body with precision strikes. That is his mastery of Hokuto Shinken. Kenshiro walked ceaselessly through the barren desert. Where would the North Star lead him? In the distance, the South Star shone a brilliant blood red.
King, it's time to end this.
Hokuto Shinken?
So you're still alive.
Chapter 2. A Fated Reunion.
I'll say it again. Hokuto Shinken is invincible.
Hey, those are King's men. They practically own this whole area. What are we gonna do?
Please, show some heart. Those seeds are all we have. Please give them back.
Seeds? I don't know what you're talking about. I really wish I could help. I'm tearing apart! Now we'll have some fun!
You have to help! Those guys, they stole our seeds! It's all our village has!
And you want us to get him back? You must be kidding. King's not the kind of guy you want to mess with.
If we could plant those seeds, we could grow rice. We have to think of tomorrow, not just today.
think those are the guys. They've got the seeds.
Seeds? I ate them. You got a problem with that? Your lives are in the palms of our hands. We choose whether you live or die.
Help us!
Yeah!
is a privilege, and you don't deserve it. To die next.
You're a true savior. Next pig who wants to be slaughtered.
So, you're the fool who thinks he has what it takes to mess with King, huh? Give yourself up, or we kill everyone.
This is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
It looks like you won't understand until you die. isn't punishment enough for the likes of you.
Take them all out!
Now we'll have some fun!
Just through there is King's Town of Southern Cross.
Southern Cross? That's the name of it?
Yeah, so? What's the big deal?
The man with seven scars is here somewhere. Anyone looks suspicious, slaughter him on the spot.
Enough for the likes of you.
Thank you.
die next.
Looks like a dead end. I mean, unless we had some way of knocking down this wall.
This is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
Life is a privilege, and you don't deserve it.
You want a piece of me? Do ya?
The gate's been breached! Quick! Somebody let Mr. Hart know!
So, you're the man who uses Hokuto Shinken. Only King can defeat me. My body can only be harmed by Nanto Seiken.
Nanto Seiken?
This body has crushed martial artists from every known school.
Huh?
done it again.
Die, punks! Scum! Get ready to die!
Nanto Seiken. It has to be him.
What? You know him? You know King?
His name is Shin. He's the man who gave me the seven scars on my chest.
Kenshiro, we meet again.
I crawled out of hell just so I could find you again.
You want me to kill you that badly?
Where's Yuria? Yuria?
I thought I'd treat you to your former fiancé being killed in front of your very eyes.
Yuria, it's me, Kenshiro! Yuria!
I'm afraid she's forgotten all about you.
It doesn't matter. As long as she's alive.
Kenshiro, it's time for you to return to the hell you came from. Never be able to match me.
That's all you've got.
Not in this life. If you want true strength. Thank you.
That's all you've got.
You are already dead.
I will not be killed by the likes of you! Changed. You're not the man you once were.
Doll?
What have you done, Sheen?
She's gone. Yuria's gone forever.
This whole town, it all belongs to you.
So, how do you feel about me now?
My
heart will never change. And until it does, you will never stop doing this. Ken, I can't keep my promise to you any longer.
This town, all the wealth, fame, and power I had, it was all worthless. I only ever wanted one thing. Yuria! It seems my time is up. But know this. You will not be the one to kill me. I will... Goodbye, Kenshiro!
But why? Why would you dig a grave for a man like that?
Because he and I love the same woman.